and I'm all excited. There's no point in going live straight away and playing music because you're just wasting time, Clive. Here we go. At last, they're saying. A lot of people have been sitting there for hours for this. They've set their alarms and everything. They know tonight's going to be special. You moved closer to me, Bryn.
Sorry,
mate. There you go. You can share the link, but they want to see your face. You've got a lot of fans tonight, mainly men. And the first person in, as always, is Andy Roden. He's always the first person in. He sets his alarm. He sits there clicking, refresh, refresh. Any minute they'll be on. And I think we're going to have to give an award to Andy for being the first person on every single show.
His track's really good, by the way, as well.
His track is very good. Very good. He's done some great show. And Unit DVSN's on.
Hello, Unit DVSN.
Oi, oi.
Oi, oi.
So, we'll wait for a few to join in tonight. Do you like? I like your T-shirt there, Bryn.
I know.
Available at tidytracks.co.uk if you want to zoom in on that. He's got a lovely chest and he's got Tidy 2 on it, which is nice. And I'm wearing a new one, which is He Never Lost His Hardcore. In fact, we've put a load of new track title T-shirts online tonight. So if you want to go to tidytracks.co.uk and buy yourself a... Your favourite track could be on there. Tits and Potatoes, The Danger, Spank the House, Serious Sound, Never Lost His Hardcore. What would you like to hear again? What you're looking at? Such a good feeling, looking good. All your favourite tracks on T-shirts. They look cool. You know, they're not overstated. You can go to a Toby Carvery and feel comfortable. So you can wear them anywhere. Subtronic.
Yeah.
Can't wait for the set from Cape Town. Yeah. See, you got people abroad at like you. Yeah. I've always said that. Adele is that Adele in the?
A
date out the pill. There we go. Good name. We're building up now. That 9 will jump up to about 22 in a minute. So before we start, while Bryn's just loosening up. You can't see what he's doing down below. I must tell you about the album, which you can't see because it's too far away. But I will actually show you in a moment. I'll hold this to the camera. But as well as Bryn's wonderful set tonight, that interview on Facebook, he's got a new album out, or a new mix, which is very, very good. And it comes on a USB. And there's about 4 or 5 other mixes on there. And all the tracks that are in the mix feature on the USB. I think there's over 100 tracks on this USB, DJ friendly, from other labels as well as Tidy, Riot and Vicious Circle and other labels as well. So it's called Hard Dance Anthems. It's out now at tidytracks.co.uk. Get yourself a USB. If not for the mixes, for all the tracks that are on there.
Dan Holden,
you know him, and Dottie DDDDDD, who's always a regular, and Ruskell 1990. Yeah. Is Pickles in the mix tonight? Yes, he is. Andy Pickles' birthday tomorrow. He turns 53. But tonight, after Bryn set me and Andy, are going to have a little bit of a pre-birthday jig around and play some music for you. So that's still to come. Hi to Tidy Trout. Great interview, Bryn. People like that. There's Ellie there for you, see?
Yeah.
Told you she'd be in. There you go. You were worried. 37 people come to see Bryn in action and listen to your music. Bryn, you can talk to your fans on here tonight. The microphone's there. You've got your music. So for the next hour-ish, before the Tidy Boys come on, you are going to be in session with Bryn Whiting. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much, everyone. I appreciate the love for the interview, and I hope you really enjoy the mix. Hello to everyone. Hope everyone's all right tonight. Let's get relentless. We'll be right back. This track is coming out on Metro and Glide's label on the 22nd of April by me, PhD, and NG Residence. It's called Captivate. Good evening, Canada. Skatskatoon! thank you, Alice and Kate, for the beer. I'm not drinking beer, I'm a cider drinker, so what I'll do is I'll donate it to Mr. Andy Pickles because it's his birthday. Woo-woo! The Metro and Glide remix. Massive shout out to Mr. Adam Dixon, or AFD as he likes to be called. Adam, not Dickon. But this is probably one of he's probably his best track, and he's a top lad and I love him. Out this Friday on Tidy 2, Mining Lee Green's track, The Wait. The waiting is over and it's finally released.
The time for waiting is over. We'll be right back.
Oh, hello, Claire Marie, bit late to the party. This track is on the new The Hard Dance Anthems mix that I've done. It's by Metter and Glide and it's called Colliding Particles. We'll be right back. Thank you very much, everyone who's tuned in. Really appreciate it. That was a lot of fun. Thank you very much. And if you want to see more of me, catch me on the 9th of April at Up Yours in Leeds.
I like that ending. I like that, the best bit. No, what a set. We were dancing around like nutters next door in the office. Show your appreciation for Bryn Whiting. There he is. He's very good. They did say you were good. They did say you were good when you were... When I saw you on Facebook, I thought, he's not going to be good tonight. He looks a bit nervous. But you pulled it off, Bryn.
Thank you very much.
And a lot of people want to know where you can get your T-shirt from.
I got that from tidytracks.co.uk.
tidytracks.co.uk. That's the place to go for this t-shirt, that t-shirt. And yeah, like he says, you can catch Bryn on April the 9th here in Leeds at the Mint Warehouse. Looking forward to that, Bryn, as well. I want you to wear tight jeans, as always. Right, it's Andy Pickle's birthday, did you know?
Hooray!
Tomorrow. He's only got a few hours left, so we're gonna make it a special night for him tonight. And he's going to be able to choose any records he wants, good and bad. You know, just let rip.
I'm going to get the vinyl box out.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm going to get the vinyl box out, and we're going to put some records on their players, and we're going to mix.
Right.
I'm looking forward to this. So he's got a beer. It's his birthday night. So let's show you support. Share this link. For the next hour or so, we're going to have fun with the Tidy Boys. Thanks, Bryn. Are you going to stop around and wave at us? Yeah, thank you. Let's have a look at the book that you should be pledging for first before we get ready. Thank you.
Ah!
Seven's not seen the book. I'm live. I'm on that camera. Thank you, Angus. So there is the book. All you have to do is go to kickstarter.com and make a pledge. And when you pledge, the money's not coming out of your account. We've got 34 days to go. We need to make it happen. So pledge for the book. It's only £39. It's got 27 years of history. Photos of you, photos of us, photos of everybody we've touched, Tidy's touched over the last 27 years. So kickstarter.com and search for The Cult of Tidy. Right, we've got some music to play. It's Andy's birthday. He's got a few of his favourite tunes in his box he wants to play. But like all good Tidy Boy sets, we build you up. We start with a little bit of teasing. This is the foreplay. This is us getting you nice and wet. And in an hour's time, you're going to want to change the duvet. Here we go.
Lee Pash emotion. I'll dig that out for you, Jordan. I will. So a bit of vinyl. Some new stuff. Starting with a little bit of funk. Thank you, Putang. 53 tomorrow.
Thank you, Kim. What about me? How old do you think I look? 57 stone by the Facebook clip that I saw earlier. Camera was in a terrible position, made me look hunchback. And about 23 stone.
Give us a shout, tell us where you are around the world. Share the feed for us. Let's get some more folk on here. Come on. Evening, Red Misty, in sunny London. Norway. We're big in Norway, weren't we? Very big in Norway. The Falkland Islands, really? How exciting. Thank you, Baby Growler. Come on. bit of vinyl coming for you now. A Dutch number. Thanks, Ali. Happy birthday from Saudi Arabia. We need to play in Saudi Arabia. To open with this track, Mac and Mac. Called Testify. Evening to Ben Stanmar, my fellow Leeds United fan, all the way from Southampton. Ironically, we're playing Southampton this weekend, and I have tickets. You are with the Tidy Boys live from Tidy HQ in Leeds. Share the link, tell us where you are.
Thank you.
actually the label's the wrong way round, and it's on our pressing, it says testifying. It's called Hard Time, of course. Just joined us with the Tidy Voice, Andy's birthday tomorrow, he's having a beer, and we're just playing any old record we can find behind us on vinyl, occasional USB. Anything could happen in the next hour. My trousers could fall off. Lucky, never played these two records together before in my life. Remember these two, they go well together. And this reminds me of the Tidy Vision tour. I love it when it luckily goes together well. This is Aziza, and One More. Disc one, of course. Here we go. We'll be right back.
Oh, it's good fun mixing vinyl. Jeopardy. It's just proper. It feels good. Triple J, Untidy Dub, Deep House. Evening, Keith. Drop a request in the chat if you fancy.
Closed off, you can't see, it's off camera. He's got his little cock out. No, it's not little really, it's quite large. Quite frightening.
Made a late change on the vinyl.
Very brave.
There's no clock to guide you. You've got one shot at this.
as requested. This is the Tidy Boys remix, M9 from the Milk series. Simon Grant, I nailed it. Still got it after all these years. Touching me. I remember when we made this, we got really excited. Couldn't wait to play it out. Requests by Glory Kid for coming on strong. I think we could slip that in. In fact, that'd be nice after this, really. But you can't find it, though. Crow remix. Found it, Andy, it's up here. He's found the vinyl. He's got a late change. He's only got about 1 minute 58. Can he do it?
Thank you, Glory Kids. A little bit sloppy there with the mix, but thank you for the beer. Appreciate that. God bless you. G Joe and Lisa, definitely going to play Joe and Lisa for Jowls. It's a bit of a Tidy Boys throwdown here. Jumping into the vinyl box. A few requests for my 53rd birthday. Bass keeps pumping, good call. Arms in the air. Oh, where are you right now? Which club are you in right now? You're in the middle of the floor. Smoke, lasers, smell. The Opera House. Bryn's in the Opera House. Where are you right now? Anywhere in the world. Room one, the Tidy Weekender, probably. Colville. Storm. Maybe the Dance Academy in Plymouth.
Dotties of progress. Nottingham or Derby? I think I'm on the dance floor in Prestatyn. It's Friday night, Tidy Boys have opened. Oh yeah. We're at the weekend, for fuck's sake.
Lovely suggestions coming in. The Sanctuary. Sugar Shack in Middlesbrough. Hedonism in San Diego. That was a gig. That is correct, Andy. It is the Crow remix. Signum coming on strong.
At Phillips Park Hall. BIC in Bournemouth. Yeah, Tidy Boys big night out. I think Paul Van Dyke was in the other room, one of them. Memories. You start losing them when you get to 53. As we always say, as you get older, the only thing you're left with are your memories.
Yeah.
slightly out of time, so out of key. That's what happens when you get requests, you see. You can't always pull it up. Thank you, Signa. Right, Andy, sometimes you do a poor link and it makes a good link sound good.
Oh God, the guy is dressing as a woman and the woman is dressing as a man. The guy is dressing as a woman and the woman is dressing as a man. The guy is dressing as a woman and the woman is dressing as a man. The guy is dressing as a woman and the woman is dressing as a man. Oh God.
One of the best remixes me and Andy ever done, I think. Say?
Oh God, the guy is dressing as a woman,
I say,
and the woman is dressing as a man. The guy is dressing as a woman, and the woman is dressing as a man. The guy is dressing as a woman, and the woman is dressing as a man. The guy is dressing as a woman, and the woman is dressing as a man.
Requests coming in now, Andy. Bits and pieces for Glory Kid, who did pay you a tenner. Oh, see. Drop a tenner in the little box and he's... Is that your mercy? You'll play anything. We've got some requests for Anything by TDV, of course. And John Bishop Stalker. Big Tool for You, Just Come. One of my favourites. I was on Tidy Wyatt. See if I can dig it out. But you will pay the penalty price of all these requests. The mixing shall be awful.
I quite like the idea of a vinyl request show on a Wednesday.
Come on out.
Bit of guy for being requested. Come on out. Thank you for joining us tonight.
Joe and Lisa.
Wherever you are in the world.
request. Couldn't find the vinyl, but I quickly found it on USB. No, it's not your fault, Andy. Don't feel bad about it. Used to love playing this fucker out. Another request? Andy's gonna go to vinyl again.
I will not play USB.
Superfast Stars, of course. A lot of requests coming through. We have said that we need to do a longer stream, a special show just for your requests. Let's organise it. A nice long outro for you.
You forget how good this is. Makes you want to be in a club, doesn't it? Maybe Tidy Leeds next Saturday night. Let's play this next Saturday night. April the 9th, Min Warehouse Leeds. A rare Tidy Boys outing.
Saved it.
There was a little bit of a wobble there, I'll be honest. Go on, don't worry about it. Got it back, got it back. You see, I prefer the other deck. The mic stands in the way of this deck. Fire. Thank you for the happy birthdays. Thank you to Hot to Spicy. As requested. Fat B and the drum machine. BK remix. I'm blaming the tools. Bit rusty on the old vinyl, but I do love it. Proper job that, isn't it? Thanks, Angus. So I think we've got time for probably one more. I'm going to get ready for my birthday. Wife will be making a cake. Kids wrapping presents. Not really.
Yes, Gareth did a few remixes for Positiva and Tidy Dubs.
God bless you. We do enjoy our Wednesday night thing. Tell your friends, tell your neighbours. The Tidy Boys on a Wednesday.
got away with it. I remember a very distinct memory about this remix. Paul James had just finished it, and we both went to Baker's in Birmingham. And Tony V was playing two gigs. He was playing Cream in Liverpool and Baker's in Birmingham. And he played this at Baker's. He was playing quite early, playing about 10 till half 11. And we gave him an acetate of this remix. Just a little memory. Okay, we'll let Andy play one more as for a birthday treat. It's only fitting he ends the show. Would like more of the Tidy Boys, maybe a special request show, just write to your local MP.
How good's this? Good memories. The kind of memories that will be in the book, Amadeus. The Cult of Tidy book. Have you pledged yet? It's on Kickstarter. Look for The Cult of Tidy.
good, my friend, considering that's a tricky one to mix out of. It's on 33 and it's track 2. Another quick thing to tell you about is we've got a USB come out this week called Hard Dance Anthems. 5 mixes by Bryn, Ben Stevens, Tidy DJs, Lee Haslam, Lee Green, and it's got over 100 individual tracks on here, not just from Tidy, other labels as well. Go to tidytracks.co.uk, search for Hard Dance Anthems. Everybody should have one. Thanks for being a wonderful crowd tonight. And I'm going to let Andy tell you what it's like to be 52, nearly 53, during the breakdown of this great remix.
Oh, thank you for all the birthday wishes. 52 today, 53 tomorrow. Still feel young though, I'll be honest. Lots of great memories and lots to come, particularly in the world of clubbing. Looking forward to seeing you at the Tidy Weekender. Too hot, too spicy. And if you're in Leeds a week on Saturday, we'll see you at the Mint Warehouse.
And a quick shout out to Steve Longley. Memorial gig this Saturday in the aid of Charity of Mind. I'll be playing with Eddie Halliwell, Lee Haslam, Rod Tessera and many others, Doncaster Warehouse, and it's going to be a good gig, especially for an old friend who went too early, Steve Longley.
Yeah, make sure you get down there if you can. My lighting jock, unfortunately I can't be there. Got a special son's leaving party to go to, I'm afraid. But a very tragic situation, so support it if you can. Thanks for joining us at Tidy HQ. Head over to Kickstarter, pledge for that book, let's make it happen. And I'll see you again when I'm 53, bloody hell.
He looks good for his age. I'd still bum him. Again. See you there, Percy. Yeah, Doncaster Warehouse this Saturday. And then back to Leeds for the Mint Warehouse next Saturday. Thanks for being a great crowd. Don't forget to pledge for the book. And here's a quick reminder. Thank you.
Hi, boys.
Thank you.